All right, guys, here's Mission Club 27 in Bangkok. Probably get through it once, and then I'm gonna have to run. Here's the briefing. 47.
Your destination is the Himipan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare.
All right. That is the introduction to Bangkok. Planning, we're going to go with the coin and the lockpick. Seems to always be the right thing to choose from the beginning. We can't smuggle anything because we haven't beat the mission yet. So let's just try to beat the mission. We have 40 minutes. And then I got to run. So hopefully I finish the mission. Unlock the achievement for beating the mission. After that, I can unlock quickly an achievement for picking a spawn location and a smuggled item, which is another 10 points. So we can get a couple out of the way right now, hopefully. And then I'm going to be planning this a bunch tomorrow to make videos for you guys. I'm going to be making achievement and trophy guides for the missable achievement for the elephants. Never forget. Making achievement guides for a perfect suit-only Silent Assassin walkthrough. And I'll be making some walkthroughs for the two unique ways in which you have to complete the mission in order to get the extra achievement. But from the bonus episode, we got like 2/3 of this, 50% of this. We're doing all right. Been streaming for an hour. Nice.
Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die.
I have only played Absolution before, but I liked it. Hope that means I'll like this one too. You know what, dude? Yeah, I guess. Absolution was way more linear and way more story-based. Hitman, this one, 2016, is way more about, like, just getting put in a big circular level and just figuring shit out. Whereas Absolution had, like, this is the start of the mission. This is the checkpoint of the mission, and then this is the end of the mission. This game's way more open than that. So I think there might... Someone gave me a tip on Twitter telling me the achievement for Elephants Never Forget is directly above the gate as you enter. So you have to get on the roof, and apparently whatever I need is right there on the top, which I don't know how true it is. They said that it was a rumor that they heard about. Am I loud in here? Apparently. All right, let's find an opportunity and try to track that. Let's do the It's My Party. Gotta get all the way over there somehow. All right, let's see what I'm allowed, where I'm allowed to go and where I'm not allowed to go. Hopefully I can just walk up to that room. That would be great. Hello. Talk to the receptionist.
Name's Tobias Reaper.
Tobias Reaper. Back at it again with the white vans.
Welcome to the Himipan Hotel.
Welcome to the Himipan Hotel. Please follow me. I mean, I'm filthy rich now, but Excuse me?
Sorry.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan.
Where?
Lawyer.
Where?
Corporate fixer.
Oh shit, he's right beside me already.
Welcome, sir. We are happy to help you in any way.
Who's this girl? Talk to Miss Mukjai. Is she like the manager or something? I'm gonna imagine that I'm not allowed in this room. Alright, well, I'll just go here. Alright, I'm definitely not allowed in this room. But my dog's going ham for no reason. I could definitely sneak by these dudes. Oh yeah.
Hey.
You didn't see shit. Alright, let's see what's in here. I need an outfit of some kind. My suit is not cutting it today. Is this is a hiding cell or not? There's no outfits. If I was an outfit, where would I hide? Probably in this hallway. Fuck.
Hey, you, this is not a place for you to be.
Sorry. Sorry, boo boo.
Mister, you're coming with me.
All right, we're good. I needed an outfit. Wasn't the prettiest, but I got the outfit I needed. I'm gonna make sure I pick up his gun and bring it back with me. Hey, Maka. What were the hardest, most rewarding, and proudest completions, whether they be full completions or just individual achievements? I made a video about this. I think it was one of my Q&As. I think it was Q&A 3 or 4. Someone asked that question. In terms of like full completions, I have a lot of long ones that aren't really that hard. Killer Instinct, Forza 5. Even Rainbow Six was a little bit harder. But those weren't hard. Those were just long. In terms of hard, probably the big 100-point achievement in Guitar Hero 3 for completing everything, like 100% expert and hard and medium and easy and doing all of the online stuff. And on top of that, to get those achievements out of the way, you had to also play 100 online matches and stuff. So those were definitely hard. Took me a while. And also the trials, all the trials achievements. Definitely took me a while. Can I go through here? Yeah, I think these guys will let me kind of go through anywhere. The Red Admiral's Lounge, okay. So let's get on the roof. Someone said if you go to the front of the roof, you can find Ivory. I don't see it though. Someone said if you stand right here, the elephants are there, and it says steel ivory. So it kind of makes sense that it's up here, because there's the elephants are in view, but I don't see any ivory that I don't see anything I can even interact with, let alone, like, steel, really.
Can you see plenty of security here?
So I don't know. Okay, we're finding out about the opportunity about the birthday party.
A for sure.
Are you kidding?
I'm going to save right here and see if I can just jump through the window if anyone's going to care. I would imagine they're going to get mad at me, but you never know. Well, there's a dude right there. I mean, he's probably not going to be happy about it. Hashtag dicks out for Harambe. You know it. Your guides are the main reason I was able to 100% absolution. Thanks, man. You know what? With the guide, absolution was actually a pretty easy completion. I would agree. Thanks for using it, and thanks for agreeing with me. I do have 1,000 in that game, and if you follow the guide, it's pretty simple. Like, you just got to complete the game, and that's really it.
Today is Jordan Cross's birthday, and manager Dexie Barrett has prepared a small surprise party for him. The kitchen has baked a special vegan cake to suit his rock star tastes, and the only thing missing is a cake topper with the number 27. I suggest you speed things along, 47. Could be the break we need.
So, okay, I'm gonna have to alter his birthday cake some way, right?
That's what I thought.
Where's the ivory tusks? Someone definitely said they was up here. They must have been lying, though. Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. What's up, Lightspeed Halo? This used to be a Beam stream. No, it didn't. Never streamed on Beam, my friend. What's that? What's this Beam? Is that like a secret? What is that? Fuck, I need a swipe card to get into this room. And then I feel like maybe there's something hidden under this mat that I'm supposed to pick up, or is it on the ceiling?
What do you think makes him tick? Why would someone like Jordan Cross, who's like a multi-billionaire by birth, bust his ass?
Am I allowed in here? I guess. They're not complaining. There's literally nothing to do in here, though. Looks like I got intel on something. Alright, just random shit nobody needs. Why would I need a swipe card from both sides of the door? These kind of doors don't exist. You can't have a swipe card from both sides. That makes no sense. Maka is level 1 on Beam. Is that bad? I have like 35 followers on Beam already. So I gotta go to the basement to get a chef's disguise now. I'm gonna make sure I save once I get a little closer. So there are definitely two dudes in here. Dr. Pep. I only need one of their outfits, though. I don't need both of them. There's nowhere to hide their bodies. Oh, yeah, there is. We're good. Let's see if they split up on their own. Actually, there was one level towards the end of the game outside of a mill or something, I think. I could not get go the way you went. I tried a bunch of times, got killed every time. I had to figure out my own way. Oh, no. You are a myth. Well, thank you, ex-Cappy. Cappy Rotober, I appreciate it, man. All right, one of these two dudes needs to fucking make a move here. Come on, do something. I'm gonna go in here and see if I can do something to make them investigate. All right, let's make one of these guys come and investigate. What was that? You were supposed to go check it out. Come on, dude, go check it out. Spooky noises. Really? Really? Okay. Let's see what's in this room. More chefs. I think I gotta take out the dude, this dude, while the other dude's over there. Yep. Here we go, here we go. One dude, alright, leave him. And two dudes. Got him. Huh! Got him! Alright, take your outfit. And hide your bodies. Sometimes when you drag someone, it doesn't work. It's really annoying when you're trying to be really fast and precise. The mythical Maka in his natural habitat? Yeah, figuring games out fucking slowly and methodically. Yeah, you know it. Anyone playing Prominence Poker? I got $25 of credit as a review copy. But I haven't played it. So, I have a chef's outfit, and literally everyone in the room knows I'm not the right guy. Anyone planning on getting F1 2016? I've signed up for a review copy, Cooler Hash. I should be getting it pretty soon, actually. I gotta get everyone in this room to fucking move. Let's go see what I can interact with here to try to get people to walk around. Oh, fuck, that guy's definitely gonna notice me. Yup. Alright, that guy's right next to the thing. Okay, that guy moved. Awesome. So now I need that guy to move. Oh no, why did you turn that? Oh my god, it worked. Alright, I got the cake topper. Now where do I go? All the way up there. Okay. Oh, fuck. I forgot, when you come through one room in one disguise and then leave with a different disguise, you forget that people know what certain people look like. So that almost ended very badly for me. I wonder if these guys will now let me through. Oh, the fucking manager's here? Get out of here! Someone's at my door. Maybe it's a package? One sec. No, I think it's some woman asking me to go to, like, their church or something. I don't know. Fuck it. It's not a package, though. It got me all excited for nothing. Excaperitorober, thank you so much. Appreciate ya. Assetto Corsa, though. I'm gonna get that one, too. You have to get a bankroll of 1 billion. It will take a bit of grinding. How much real money is $1 billion? Like, if you were to spend $100 of real money, would that be a billion or no? Carlze, how's it going? Thank you. Definitely interested in the new NASCAR, though. Fair enough. NASCAR, not for me, really. F1, definitely a lot for me. I much appreciate the idea of turning in a game. Playing, turning a lot and stuff, you know?
Yo, chef.
Good. Cross will be here shortly. And I dare say he's in for a surprise.
All right, let's watch him die now. Time to call Dixie.
Hi, Dexy. Yeah, we're just about ready over here. So, bring on the birthday boy.
Yeah, NASCAR is not for me. Yeah, F1, though, very excited.
Okay, yeah, see you in a bit. Okay.
$100 is 2 billion chips. 2 million? 2 million chips. So if you need a billion, that's like, there's no way you need a billion if $100 of real money is 2 million chips. There's no way. That's literally $500,000 real money then, or some shit like that. No, 50,000? He's coming, right? Where the fuck is this dude? Does Jordan even like birthdays? Didn't he avoid this whole birthday thing by going sailing with a bunch of models last year? Is that him upstairs? And then the fat dude's over there? Yeah, I think so.
Okay, everyone, focus. Let's show Jordan how much we care.
Surprise! Hey, Maka, how's it hanging? Hey, what's up, Stagreg? It's hanging good. Thanks for asking. I appreciate your interest in how I'm doing. That's very nice of you. I'm doing very well. Unfortunately, we started off the stream with the summer bonus episodes because the content hadn't downloaded in time, but I'm doing very well.
Why'd I have to be vegan?
The main point, as in any competition, is to see who can come first. You know it. NASCAR is not racing, it's just driving in circles, says Jelmer. Yeah, fair enough. I know a lot of people who think that, man. SpongeBoot, hashtag math. If they send you a copy of it, feel free to send it to me, Maka. NASCAR? I don't request NASCAR games. Who makes the NASCAR games? EA?
Does Jordan even like birthdays? Didn't he avoid this whole birthday thing by...
Surprise! Wow, happy birthday is copyrighted and they don't have it in this game. Okay. Blow up. Blow the fuck up. Come on.
Oh, well, shit, fellas.
Is it going to stab him in the eyes? What is it going to do to him?
That's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
A vegan birthday cake. Way to suck all the fun out of life.
My father.
Yeah, he was real particular. I mean, everything had to be...
Do you ever actually buy a game, Coding?
Oh, it's perfect, yeah. What
an
asshole.
Reminds me, I'm hungry.
Okay, thanks for doing this, guys, but why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now, okay?
Way to go, Colin. Smooth as always.
All right.
What's up in the kitchen?
Is he going to stay here by himself? Like, or is the topper supposed to kill him? I'm so confused.
Maybe.
Okay, I have to figure out what the topper does. Okay, so the cake topper doesn't actually kill him at all. But why did it say tamper with cake? Ooh, I don't want the knife. So the only way to tamper with the cake is if I put poison in it, but I don't have poison on me. So literally all of this might have been for nothing.
An awful lot to read into a cake.
Oh, you don't know him, Dex, and I pray you don't get to.
I'll give you a moment, darling.
Alright, I'm gonna be left in the room with him now. I'm gonna smother his face in the cake. Like a true man would. Like any good stripper Graham would. I'm gonna smother him in cake. Eat it. Eat it like the bitch you are. All right, target one down.
Next up, Ken Morgan.
Oh, Let's try to find an opportunity for the fat dude. We can do On the House, The Smoking Gun, or Tic-Tac. Let's go for Tic-Tac. Probably get to put him in a Tic-Tac and blow that shit up. That sounds cool. All right, let's vault over. Vegan birthday cake, I'd rather be assassinated. I buy nearly any game. Maka has a really good home location for a guide channel. Ooh, sorry, dude. I didn't realize chefs weren't allowed on the roof, bruh. I'm leaving, bruh. I'm gone. Don't worry about me. Be nice to me. Alright. So, that's one target taken out. Fuck. Stop it. Alright, I'm gonna save my game here. You'd actually be surprised, 360. Germany has pretty good connections, from what I understand. In Canada, I wasn't able to get an Xbox One S, because we don't get very many. I know a lot of people in Germany who got Xbox One S's to review. So, you know, it's kind of depends. I mean, yeah, I get a lot of games, but the games, for 90% of the games I get, they don't even ask me where I'm from. Because it's all digital review code, so they just send me the code. They don't care that if I'm from Canada or if I'm literally from, like, Tanzania. Fucking this manager woman. Leave. Let's see if I can go down here. Hug the wall. Let's see what's in here. Alright, we can go through here, I guess. Alright, literally, like, no one likes me around here anymore.
Damn! That shit good!
That shit good. Thank you so much for the follow. I can't read your name. M9 and Tix. I appreciate you. All right, let's flip a coin. Fuck, I didn't flip it behind him enough. All right, whatever. That worked, I guess. Definitely not what I'm supposed to do.
Well, you're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing. All
right, let's figure out the opportunity for the Tic-Tac.
Damn it.
Sir, yeah.
Stop. Hey, stop.
Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that. There's a guest. No, no, no. No way you're a real...
Hey. Oh, get the fuck out of here, dude. Why are you on my shit for? I didn't do anything.
I don't care what you...
All right, let's load that last checkpoint I made, what, literally 2 minutes ago. I know a lot of, for a lot of review copies, they do want you to actually talk in your videos, though. It makes a big difference to them, so I don't know. I guess it kind of depends. Alright, we're gonna try to make our way back to that exact same spot now. I was so happy, I felt like I was actually about to beat the mission without a single retry. But clearly that didn't work. Who's this dude? I should probably take him out. He's all by himself. Can I go in this room? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, let's bring him in here with me and then take him out. Oh, there's a fucking outfit here. No, that is that's polluting the air. All right, yeah, we can take him out. We're good. He didn't hear that, really? Alright, so we got him. Dump his body. Pick up his gun. Hide it in a corner. Pick up my coin. Pick up my gun. Where should I hide the gun? No one will find it, maybe. In this corner, maybe? Alright, now hopefully we can get into the backyard without anyone being too pissed at us. There's one dude that doesn't like us. It's the hotel manager.
Well, you're no quitter.
All right, now we can get the TikTok opportunity.
I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it.
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that. There's his guest. Big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for like an obscene amount of money. Just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy your crummy...
Acquire a wrench. Okay, so I think we're gonna basically fix the car and also at the same time probably tamper it. Did everyone see the new black 3TB Xbox One S bundle with Elite Controller and Battlefield 1? Oh, that would be so sweet to have. There's a black 1S? Really? I did not see that. I need to see that. Is it on Amazon yet? Can you send me the Amazon link? Is this guy gonna be pissed if I steal his wrench? Alright, I'm gonna save before I find out. Fix the tuk-tuk, okay? That was easy. I can't find any confirmation. That's it. It's actually real.
It's time to close the deal.
Really? We're not going to tamper it? We're just going to sit here and... Fuck. I need a screwdriver to blow it up. No! No! Where's the screwdriver? Fuck. He's gonna fucking take the car and leave before I can find a screwdriver. If I was a screwdriver, where would I be? Next to a hose? That's a shovel. Fuck. Why can't I pickpocket that guy of his card? Fuck me, I need a screwdriver. Alright, there's no screwdriver in here, but there is the camera equipment, which I can destroy.
What?
Keep that gun hosted, son.
No, I don't have... And wait, don't you work for a rock band?
Okay, are they gonna turn around or nah? Hey, what's up, Cully? How's it going, man? I need me a screwdriver real bad. Real bad. Literally, there are no screwdrivers anywhere around here. I'm gonna go back into the basement, look for one. What are those? Is that a screwdriver? Rat poison. We'll take you, just in case. I prefer my console black to white. All my consoles are black. Fair enough. I mean... I'd probably take a white console. I tend to alternate, even with my iPhones, I tend to alternate between a black iPhone and then a white iPhone and go back and forth. I am on the hunt for a screwdriver right now. Is that a screwdriver? Nope, that is a can of beer. How does the guy who fixes shit not have a screwdriver? Oh, I'm gonna fail the mission. More rat poison? Alright, we have two rat poisons. There's a water bottle up there. Let's go. Should I poison that? All right, got a key card. That could help.
Did you keep them?
No. I just think it's vulgar.
All right, let's go back up, try to poison the water bottle, and then see where that leaves us.
All right, there she is. Go ahead, Mr. Morgan. Please, you do the honors.
This motherfucker drinks the water bottle. I'm about to lose my opportunity here. Knife. That's not a screwdriver. If I was a screwdriver, where would I be? Yeah, he's leaving. Should I just follow this guy then? I'm gonna follow this dude. And hope I can take him out. Can totally take out his bodyguard right here. Here goes nothing. Oh fuck. Alright, they don't know it was me. That, I mean, that's not pretty, but it's better than nothing. Let's go for the exit right through the building. I have my master key card. I should be able to sneak through the building pretty easily. 50 more meters. Everyone knows I did it. Everyone hates me. Keep going. Get in the tuk-tuk. You know what? Not the prettiest, but if I could find a screwdriver, would have been great. If I found the screwdriver, I would have made the oil leak, put a hole in the oil canister, he would have started the car, exploded, and I would have beat it. And it would have been two accidents, Silent Assassin-ish, and it would have been great. But I didn't, so whatever. I need to get going pretty soon here. This is how the chapter ends.
Stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmoors picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides...
It's happened before.
Italy. Morocco. Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?
Oh, good. That's exciting. This game is going somewhere. I just wish I wasn't experiencing it once a month or once every 2 months. I wish I was experiencing this story all at once. Awesome. All right. So mission accomplished. Let's see. Hopefully I get mastery like 5. It'd be good if I got at least level 5. I won't. Level 4.5, whatever, I'll take it. So, we're now gonna just load a mission, replan. I only got 1 star for that, jeez.